about fears and inhibitions and things that make you feel scared and vulnerable, like, I don't know, dancing, like you're doing ballet, for instance, and you're an alpha male, you'd feel weird. And going to high things like bridges and performing stunts make you feel weird. I don't know, loads of different types of lift things you could probably think of. Anyway, that's the basic idea. Let's see how we get on.